How to steal an election? If you want to learn, then the 40% commission Sarkar, which has stolen the money of people of Karnataka, is now attempting to perfect under Mr. Basavaraj Bommai the art of stealing the right of electorate to vote. I want to tell all fellow Kannadigas, your vote, your right to elect a representative is now being stolen by Mr. Basavaraj Bommai and his government. Fraud, impersonation, stealing voter data and conspiracy of Mr. Bommai and BBMP now stands exposed with documentary evidence. Election process is now being corrupted by the 40% commission Sarkar. Shocking expose has now revealed that those sitting in the citadels of power, including the Chief Minister Mr. Basavaraj Bommai, they are overtly and covertly responsible for theft of voter data, for fraud and impersonation. Chief Minister Basavaraj Bommai, his officials, his government officers, BBMP people and the election authority in Karnataka, they are all partners in crime, in trampling democracy and in stealing people's right to vote. That's